Hey guys, I'm back with the second part of this episode. If last episode, if you missed it, you probably want to go see it. But last play, we didn't do the greatest. We lost 4 yards before I had to stop the camera. But it's okay. Oh my gosh, I'm not getting any room. I mean, that's just truth. I'm not getting anything. I mean, even with Taylor's speed, I don't think he can get all 16 yards back. Like, I'm going to try to get that block off. They're going to stop him yard short, aren't they? Or they fourth down and one, exactly what I thought. We're going with that same play. They're not going to be able to stop it here. Get the first, maybe more. Boom, right here it is. First down. Maybe. Touchdown. Boom. Exactly what I thought. That's exactly what I was aiming for. I don't know if that was good because that thing popped up, and no, it was not. I had to go all the way over there. What the heck? That's fine. We just gotta get a stop here now. They're probably gonna come hard with the run attack again. And if they do, they do. I mean, can't do much about it. So, we gotta stop them. That's just point blank. If we can stop them here. We gotta kill this running back now. Don't let them get many yards. I mean, that's the plan here. Because that's what they're going to start doing. They're going to start running it. Cause they think they can just power it. I mean, they literally only have like 15 yards on passing. They're the only reason they're... Don't you let them do it? Don't. Good job. Good defense. Good defense. Is that Butler? That is Butler. That was good defense. Exactly what I wanted to do. You forced him to pass deep often. He does not do very well in this game. But that might be, yeah, burnt that time. Logan Ryan got burnt. Okay, that's fine. Didn't have much pressure on the quarterback anyway. He's had like two passes for 15 yards or 30 yards now, probably. There we go. We gotta stop him. I don't want to have a close game, but real quick we're gonna have one. Ah, crap. There we go. I don't know who Tannehill's throwing at. I'm not gonna complain. I'm just gonna act like I goal. If we can get back in the end zone. Should I hit A on that one? I'll take that couple. I think I'm playing, so I'm just going to go straight into one. Is this read option? Sorry if I won't sound familiar, I was trying to figure out if it was read option or not, but I don't think it was. See. Come on. Give me a good block outside, give me a good block. Ah! Ooh. That one looked like I hurt. I was lost at one, yeah. I thought maybe we could get a few yards on that, but... guess not. Okay. Come on, come on. Give me a few yards in this inside zone. Okay. We make that 2 yards? A yard? 2 yards, okay. We're down to 9. We gotta get downfield. I mean, that's some deep routes, though. Marcus, move. Jesus. Marcus did not want to move. Okay, he... 4th down and 5. Okay, it's not bad. We're going to go... Ah, you don't want to... Okay. So, let's see what my options here. Do they have my favorite play now? We're just gonna go ahead and get my favorite play if it's still here. There it is. This should be able to give me 5 yards. Come on, come on. Boom. Boom. That's fly through. Forcing that timeout. So now we're just gonna run inside zone. And just grind this one out. Get down towards the field goal. Range, take the field goal, leave a little minute, few minutes left in them, get Henry a few carries in. Like I said, they're just prolonging this now. That should kind of help me out, because it's not like a 10 minute episode, it's like 15 and 10, so it is what it is. So when you saw last time out, they are. Sorry. We're just gonna run this play one more time. Get the first down. Start on the clock right now. So right now we're on the 41. So if we're on the 41. There we go. Get here a nice little first down. Just gonna start grinding out these yards. See, we're in field goal range now. I mean, now we're just trying to replace the clock. Get Henry some room. I don't expect him to bust one here or anything, but I'm kind of hoping he does at one point. There we go. I'm just trying to waste this timeout. I wish the clock would start, because I got the first down, the clock's up running, so like I said. Now the clock should keep running, that's what I wanted. Nice now and well. Grind a few yards out. Ooh, he got me bad there. What is it? 3rd down 3? Something like that. We're at the last few seconds. This is just all extra now. I'm trying to inside zone might need to be my play. Okay, now we're gonna use a timeout and try to score this. Oh, I got rid of my inside. I got rid of my Gremlin play gets you about a yard to two with a block right. Ah, got me to the one. Exactly where I thought it was going to be. Okay, I'm going to end the episode here. See y'all guys later. Bye.